Hello friends. So benign thyroid nodules, that means non-cancerous thyroid nodules, can be treated by two methods. One is of course surgery, and the other method, which is relatively less known, one surgical method of treatment, which is called thermal ablation. Now, what do we do in thermal ablation and what do we do in surgery? So in surgery, of course, there is an incision, there is a scar which is given onto the neck of the patient. Half of the thyroid gland is taken out, which is called hemithyroidectomy for benign thyroid nodules. Now, what happens in ablation? In ablation, we insert only one needle. Wherever the nodule is, we see it under ultrasound, and then under ultrasound guidance, under just local anesthesia, just a small area of numbing by an injection, we insert one needle into the nodule, and with energy of either radio frequency energy or microwave energy, we burn the nodule, and it is called ablation of the nodule. So there are many advantages of ablation. Scar is not there. The patient comes in the morning and can go back in the evening. Whatever procedure is done, it is done in the local anesthesia. We can talk to the patient also. And the recovery time is very less. You can join your work or routine activities the very next day or maybe the very next evening. There is no rest period as such. There is no confusion, friends. If your nodule is benign or non-cancerous, you are having a cosmetic concern of a swelling in front of your neck, why go for surgery? Go for ablation.